So, hey guys, today I'm actually going to be doing something pretty fun. I'm actually going to go down there in my neighbor's pond that they have down there, a little pond thing. I'm going to catch a frog and see if it's still down there. If I don't catch one, I'm sorry. But this is the only time I get to do this type of videos on this channel right now. So, yeah, we're going to get to it, guys. Gotta be quiet so you don't wake the neighbors. But they're not even, hope they're not over there. Oh, there's a rabbit. There we go. There should be frogs over here in this pond right here. I don't know though. Let me see. Oh no. There's a hole. The last time I saw one right under here. I don't know if I'll find one under here, but let me just switch the camera. Check over here. See one, guys. Shoot. Dang it. I thought I would find one. I don't see one over there. We'll have to go probably somewhere else. There's my house up there. Here's flowing water. Oh, the creek. I'm at the creek, so there should be some frogs over here. If not, I don't know what we're gonna do. But like, there should be frogs like somewhere over here. Like, yeah. So let's go find some. Ow. Heard someone. Blocking my sight. I swear, I saw one down here earlier. Okay, I'm gonna go big. Is that one? I thought I just saw a frog jump. Ugh. Except for my eyes and stuff. Sorry, guys. I don't know, this video might have been pointless. I'm sorry. That stinks. That really does stink. Well, see you guys later. I gotta go. Anyways, leave. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video on this cool adventure. I'm making this, but sadly we didn't catch any. I will make another video of this again next time. Definitely two. So this is part one. So yeah. See y'all later. Peace out.